Hi, 你好吗？
好。
Very good, thank you.
So the farewell is so emotional, so intense. What is it like getting into that mindset?
这部电影呢，这么的感动，充满这么多感情。那当时要进入到这个电影，作为一个演员进入这个电影的状况，要进到他这个情绪里面，当时是什么样的感觉？做什么准备？
做什么准备啊？
对，或什么感觉？
什么感觉？就是首先看这个剧本，它反映的什么？因为这个剧本嘛，它是反映了爱和亲情，所以本身从心里头很感动啊，所以很愿意接受这个人物来表演的。
So for me, initially it all came down to the script, because when I read the script, I saw that this is a movie about love, it's about family, and I responded very strongly to it. So after reading the script, it was just very easy to get into the mindset of the character and get into the mood of the film, because it comes down to love, it comes down to family.
It's very true, I mean that's what it's all about. So, do you have a favorite moment or a favorite memory from set?
那您呢，在拍摄过程当中有没有记得是特别难忘的往事或什么好玩的一些细节，在拍片现场拍片过程的时候有没有什么比较有意思或难忘的记忆，可不可以跟大家分享一下？
难忘的记忆啊，就是和奥卡菲娜啊，我们俩之间，她是孙女，我是奶奶，我们俩呢，这种感情呢又都来源于生活，所以在拍戏的过程中呢，很默契，就产生了这种真实可信的感觉。另外，那个奥卡菲娜很有趣，很爱逗笑的，总是在现场呢说了一些不标准的汉语，逗着我们大家伙都笑，这样缩短了距离，哎，就比较默契了。
For me, I think the most memorable part of the show comes down to my collaboration with Awkwafina, because she was playing the granddaughter, I was the grandma. We had excellent chemistry at the start, and I think our performances and our dynamics and chemistry was informed by real emotion, real authentic emotion. So that was very, very memorable. And secondly, Awkwafina, she's just such a delightful and funny person. So she made all of us laugh and teased us a lot by just breaking out, like speaking really bad Chinese, busting it out on set, and made us all laugh. So that was a very memorable part of the shoot as well.
Well, thank you so much.
谢谢赵老师，谢谢他们的访问。